there, I'm going to show you how to make obsidian skin potion. The obsidian skin potion is made from a bottled water, fire blossom, water leaf, and obsidian. It is a consumable item, but it provides immunity to lava for 4 minutes, which is actually pretty useful if you're in the underworld. I'm going to show you how it works. Here we are in the underworld, and well, I'm going to activate it and jump into the lava. No harm done. Now I can get all my favorite metals. And yeah. Thank you for watching.